The Iraqi army unit based in Habbaniyah, Iraq, is now functioning entirely independently of coalition forces. In a ceremony February 15th, Iraqi leadership took the reins to another unit which receives orders and reports solely to the Iraqi government. The graduation of this and other units like it is a key step to the ultimate U.S. goal of making Iraq a strong, functional, independent country.
أكون كل احترام إلى الشعب الأمريكي وخصوصا للعوائل اللي خدمت أبنائها خدمت دماء أبنائها لأجل العراق وإنشاء الديمقراطية في العراق.
The new command provides evidence of Iraq's gradual climb to sovereignty and governmental accountability. Compiled by Multinational Forces West Public Affairs.